slime demonstration. So in my beaker, I've already filled it half filled with glue. I always use Elmer's glue because it has a really good polymer in there. I also dyed it with a little bit of yellow and red food coloring to get this beautiful orange color. And then I love glitter, so I added a little bit of glitter too just to make it fun and pretty. Now, this is the fun part. What I get to do is add our borax solution. So the borax solution was I took borax powder, it's a white powder, fill it about to here, so a little bit, and then you fill the rest of it with water and then shake, shake, shake. This is safe, this is not safe. Okay, no, I'm gonna add it here. And I add about 200 to 300 milliliters of the borax because I like to have a really good slime consistency. If you like more things like silly putty, then you can add more borax. Okay, this is cool. You stir it up and what's happening is I'm getting a polymer to form. Oh, it's working, it's totally working. Ew!